watch Adwendwere TV.
Ɛnu nti so difo bi be sha nkɔm a ɛyɛ wo ɛna wo be take decision ama saa nkɔm hye ne sɛ yɛ do ma ɛbɛba wo so sɛ yɛ blessing so ɛbɛba wo so enti sɛ prophetic word de ba na sɛ fa ebia yɛ nua nkwame nkrum tikase ye ho a wakoma wo de be gye saa nkɔm hye ne ɛne na montu abetu no ɛna be kyerɛ sɛ calamity na ɛbɛba na sɛ ɛma na de ate ne sɛ ɛni so de hu na me hu no ye a me kan ye a edi kan no nyame adom Miankasa me bani minu ya busho bajima prempe. Eni Paula White edi nkomo. Ema Paula White eni Trump akudi nkomo. Ama Trump ati saa prophecy no. Ya papa Nicholas Duncan Williams onusuwe tuwana mou. Ama openi Trump wate. Ama Trump etuwana mou. Nache se Trump wenya akuma eye agensachi lakuma. Se yefyanu hunemudi ya sana yedi yehuno. Because mpaebo bi ni akwanchini bi koso enu nti ama onyame hu mobra bembi na ade a ehu ewo mu nie onyame hu mobra bemu binti no enyam nwasa Trump ebesan wini 2020 election no san se onyame san de adom anase grace a visit America for san se meshe a Christopher onyina agidifo onyina Ghana ene USA sa obi amompae ma Trump sa Trump efra konwa no so a ebe affect wiase sa Trump efra konwa so a calamity ebe sisi America ama economy ebe ya affected ama wiase nyina no ebe affect wiase
but I said ye be bi egina no se sey as either so be lose na oba win ni
se sey de atene se wanya adwen sachira honamu de sa na ehuno san se enkom che ne duru nanim no watu anamon
okay
Honemu die sana mi die mi hu no because according to me ameba any minua bishop ajima prempe Paula White edin komse no chire no no otie san tie biem enu amu ana omu take decision se prayer enkoso enu nti no se die otin komse no ana nya me nko ame komse soso ana wate edifo ni bebere so ahyehye nkom ama ni nyina wate enti ama ono soso nani abre ehun se no Say we are see America destiny essence. We are see destiny essence. And I'm on so so at one among. I'm a recently as out here in Cassa Emua. I said in Cassa in Yano or directly at the Quer Radi, a Radi, a Radiso. Not as a papano, say so to me said the Musu Bompayan, I said Radi Mremubimano. And Untin is a Cobana Sadia, and you know Yami Grace. Our day ever city America for no. A bayer effective. Now it will work. Into me professional trumpet ye. Nti Trump tie no opese one meka sakra ama otie no a shake ni pa
sa
ama sese omu ye ho adwuma omo bomb pa ye pa wo omu take decisions pa tun se recently ya ojina ni pam e praise Jesus ene ni ama bebre enu nti no sabe seven period ya se kwa ba mkura na me ne ne be kasa nti no
okay
ye nyina mfa mpa bon tanachi na owini a ebe mo nyame purpose Oh, what am I world? If we are see at me fulfilled. So Trump and Lusua, not Joe Biden, Babet Nakunyan Sua. Calamities, Mrs. Mimi, you should be a part
of the no, and yet, clear cats.
Mimi, you should have a talk.
They say the moon, honey, you are home after more.
I'm okay, I'm just a what in here by
Trump.
Donald Trump
will sit on America's.
Basiat Nakunyan.
If a prophet tells you that angels are now talking, it's a lie. I repeat, if any prophet tells you angels are now taking decisions, and it's not true. Trump is the president.
Now,
let me tell you why Trump will sit on the seat whilst Joe Biden should have been the president. Let me tell you why it will be so. Joe Biden doesn't have the antidote to deal with Trump. Trump is a mystery. He is the winner. Joe Biden and Donald Trump. 2016, it was Mrs. Clinton, right? And Donald Trump. She won. But she did not win. Because the person who contested Mrs. Clinton won by his own means. 2020! No change. Trump will sit on America's seat again. Americans will not vote for him, but he will be president. The votes that will come will be for Biden, but Trump will still be president. Why? 2016, I told you a certain nation will help Trump. I told you, if you remember before the elections, I say it again today. The same way Trump will bulldoze his way, he will win. Americans will not understand, but Trump is 2021 president. Between the two, Trump is strong, Biden is weak. And he will use that strength to win. And so Trump is the next president of America.
Donald Trump.
All the things I've said, I think you heard it very well. Trump.
Donald Trump
will sit on America's seat. If a prophet tells you that angels are now talking, it's a lie. I repeat, if any prophet tells you angels are now taking decisions, and it's not true. Trump is the president.
Ghana, Africa, and the world. Say, Yamompayama Trump. Dear me, who yeni? Me who sent me to the White House, a rather than the White House. Dear me, answer President Trump, et ya kunyem. And who could take key? Safaka, see a pal. Dear me, who yan say, a sorrow ebby. Ina mi hu bibi ti se mununkum Klaus. A ni ewia afra. Na munsa epie yi efiri sora eba na ene dane ti se nipa image. Na eben bebi a mi jina na mu se adane ti se angel. Ye mu ya ne se wakojina Trump anim. Na ki ne kuta Trump no waje efiri Trump nsem. Eno di ne chi e che Trump. Na mi hunsa Trump bunkotodwe na Trump kahwe from na mu se Trump esu seriously esu e more thing. De mi hun yan se angel no e de key no apply na Klaus no mu bie no ru a Klaus no na okoy. Na mi hun throne room na esi ho na mi hun Yakobon angels a wo mu wom ne bi atwa yi no ho ahia palace no ho ahia. Na mu se angel no e de key na kwakoto Awurade ani. Then it's what they want to be. So, eti many ba me hoso no me sore tena me mpaso na me tuho din na me dwendwene niema aho na me nya revelation yi. Enti Daniel chapter 4 so read the scriptures a obo hu se Nebuchadnezzar revelation no nya no Bible se na holy ones no agree and the watchers nso so agree and the holy ones no man agree now what is so I agree in the Lord no so I agree good and unti holy ones no any watchers no any you omo ya papa Trump president Trump obe bre no ho ase na nkofu bi no de omo atwa no ho ahia na ama otu na mo bi onyame ani nye ho anti e be koso ne downfall ama na affect Christianity ya a bumper because still this is you know at the Lord name him on for so said Trump a be loose
okay
and say say no untimi ka said Trump be win and aso be loose and no na na nko for be say and come say we are clear but say Trump etimi agi nkom hye tum na nko for Christopher a bumper the support to Trump Emma Trump nyame e bambi sachira wiem through empire ba Trump beat me win election no
amaka ina mje se what ni ye ba
Trump
Donald Trump
will sit on America's seat.
Basia tena kwambia no so
if a prophet tells you that angels are now talking it's a lie. I repeat, if any prophet tells you angels are now taking decisions and it's not true. Trump is the president.
Odifo bi ka tia wo se avina above where to adwia ka tia se enye no kra.
Now let me tell you why Trump will sit on the seat whilst Joe Biden should have been the president. Let me tell you why it will be so. Joe Biden doesn't have the antidote to deal with Trump. Trump is a mystery. He is the winner. Joe Biden and Donald Trump. 2016, it was Mrs. Clinton, right? And Donald Trump. She won. But she did not win. Because the person who contested Mrs. Clinton won by his own means. 2020. No change. Trump will sit on America's seat again. Americans will not vote for him, but he will be president. The votes that will come will be for Biden, but Trump will still be president. Why? 2016, I told you a certain nation will help Trump. I told you, if you remember before the elections, I say it again today. The same way Trump will bulldoze his way, he will win. Americans will not understand, but Trump is 2021 president. Between the two, Trump is strong, Biden is weak. And he will use that strength to win. And so Trump,
Donald Trump
is the next president of America.
Donald Trump.
All the things I've said, I think you heard it very well. Trump.
Donald Trump
will sit on America's seat. If a prophet tells you that angels are now talking, it's a lie. I repeat, if any prophet tells you angels are now taking decisions, and it's not true. Trump is the president.